All right, boys and girls, we're gonna give this another shot. Welcome back to SnowRunner after the storm. Sorry, it's not SnowRunner. It's SnowRunner after the storm. Storm just rolled past my house, and we're back now. Allegedly, I'm. User joined your channel. There we go. Didn't mean to be talking NTS. We are back, basically where we left off. Before, I did get my truck unstuck just a minute ago. But we're basically right back in as we were before the storm hit me. Yeah, I didn't mean to talk in Team Speak yet, but we're back. It's been a while. But yeah, we're jumping in. That was a pretty wicked storm. Lots of lightning in that storm. I did post on Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok, actually. So, you know, it was kind of real. So, yeah. Anyway. Let's get back into it. We are going to play single player now. And a bunch of the guys are playing single player as well. So we'll all just kind of talk about our single player experience, okay? Let's go. Hello?
Hello.
I didn't mean to talk to you guys earlier.
Hello.
So.
Hello.
Player,
I was going to say something, but I decided not to.
My bad. I would have crapped myself if you did. It's been that. So I was making dinner for the family earlier, and I was in the kitchen, and apparently my aunt, she snuck out from like the bedroom and I walked into my living room, and all of a sudden my aunt's like sitting right there, and I literally jumped. I like did the whole like stand on one foot, hands go, you know, like legit. She scared the crap. She didn't even say anything. She was just like there.
He goes, I've been waiting for you.
No, she didn't say.
All I have to say is I was so tempted to say something, but I decided not to.
Oh man, she didn't even say a word, and I just thought about crapping myself. It was awful. Just saying, it was awful.
We all literally left Dom up top. By
I know.
Oh, did we? No, there's other
well,
people.
Well, he's up there with Phil and Sarge.
Him and Sarge were still chatting up there.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna switch, because this thing's not gonna go off-road, right?
Which one?
The big GMC truck. I just don't see that as an off-road vehicle.
I mean, it's not. You can switch out the tires after you unlock them to be off-road tires.
Oh yeah.
There's different tires you can get.
How do you switch vehicles? Oh, you hold it down. Oh, you hit that little button right there. There we go. I'm thinking this guy will be my off-road little scout. That's what I'm thinking. Cause like, I gotta go find some watch points, you know? Just saying. So I will say the multiplayer appears to be busted.
By broken.
Like, it broke real bad.
The PC.
Yeah, for PC apparently.
At least for the premium edition players.
Which, I mean, come on, if you're not, like, you know, come on, right? The whole thing.
Hey now.
Oh, you didn't get the premium?
No.
So out of all of us, Zach can play multiplayer, huh?
Hey Zach, go chat.
Potentially.
Open up a multiplayer and see if you can invite any of us.
Should I go buy the standard version of this game? No, don't screw
with
multiplayer.
I was gonna say, John, don't do that, because I went to look to see why I didn't get like
the bonus.
Per se, the bonus, and it says I have the standard plus.
Oh.
Because I own both of them, so. But do that if you wanted to.
Oh man, but Zach, I wouldn't worry about like trying to get the thing working. Wouldn't worry
yeah,
about
give
it.
Give it a day, because you guys gotta think. It literally just came out like with like 24 hours ago, roughly. So.
Yeah.
It tells me my net type is wrong.
Oh yeah.
It tells me mine's strict, so I can't do co-op.
Rip. But otherwise, I think this game is everything about it. I think is good. Other than like there's some menu stuff that we like. Sarge and I were talking up there before we hopped down. Was there's some menu stuff that once we get used to it, it won't be nearly as big as the deal.
Yeah, I just it's.
And it has a few bugs, obviously, with the multiplayer at the moment that they need to work out.
Yeah.
And a few bugs with the GMC truck.
But to me. To me, the whole like taking vehicles to a different, that's just clunky. But that's a getting used to it thing.
Yeah, so. And like I was telling Sarge, like there was so many of us barking orders at you on your earlier stream, Yeah. You were keeping up with chat.
Getting a little overwhelming. Not gonna lie.
Rush into multiplayer, and the fact you also were trying to beat a storm. So.
And towards the end there, it was blowing like 40 miles an hour wind, like in my garage. It was great.
Yeah. So yeah, you just had a lot of stuff going on. So.
It was pretty great. Welcome back, peeps.
I will say, a couple of these roads that got rocks on them, I wish there was a plow attachment.
Rocks, get off the road, bro. Come on, man.
Push those stupid things out of the way.
You're talking about the ones that you gotta take stuff to them?
No, this is a paved road with boulders on it. You know, and you drive over them, but, you know,
Seems smart. JJ, welcome back, man.
Because there is actual rock slides that you gotta clear.
Oh, well.
Oh, the thing I found out, there is upgrades in the world you have to go find. So, John, if you pull up your map, maybe show, since you're, you have it. I was figuring this out while you were away and just doing deal. Maybe you didn't see it yet. But, the...
What would be an upgrade?
Yeah, there's upgrades that pop up on your map. There'll be icons like everything else that's on there.
Yeah.
But there will be, right there to your left, you see that upgrade by the fuel station?
Oh, like a little box with a gear in it, yeah.
Yeah. If you drive up to that, that gives you an upgrade for a truck or something. Yeah, a vehicle. It could be the GMC, the Chevy pickup, any vehicle that's, you know, or whatever. So you just drive to them, and it should give you a little prompt to tell you what to do, and you pick up your upgrades. So when you go back to garage and you're looking for stuff like upgrades for like to change wheels or blah blah blah.
I gotcha.
You have to explore. It tells you what map you have to explore, and then that's how you do it. Is there's some spots you just have to drive in and go pick that up. So, but I say since we can only do single player right now, best idea is just go around, get the watch points in your little scout vehicle.
Exactly what I'm gonna do.
Get your upgrades.
There is certain watch points that you can't get unless you repair the bridges and.
Oh wow.
Yeah, so you have to do something.
Clear the road, so that's what I'm doing.
I got you. Rocks, yeah, I can come in later, man. I'm probably gonna be streaming this for a while. Hopefully everything works and all that good stuff.
No more storms come by.
I was just saying we'll try multiplayer probably tomorrow.
We should be okay for storms, I think. Let me check. It's still raining, but
it's just rain now.
Yeah, usually the way it happens, you get kind of a, I don't want to say a severe front, but a severe front, and then just rain fills in behind. Actually, that storm that rolled through me has a tornado warning on it now over in Illinois. That's not where I'm at, so. Down south is getting absolutely rocked, too, by the way. Down, the Springfield area, Joplin, Missouri, got rocked earlier.
Ooh, a drowned scout truck.
The leg and the quarry don't work, huh, Rocks? Can't imagine why, man.
Ooh. I gotta go see if I can save this drowned highway truck. What
map are you on, Dom?
I'm on Michigan.
Yeah, that drowned truck, I pulled it out with the pickup. So,
nice. Okay.
Michigan?
Now, I'm not gonna say it was easy.
Are you guys pretty much all still in Michigan?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. You guys talking about the drowned trailer, or is there an actual truck?
Actual truck. I found a drowned... right now on my map, there's a drowned highway truck.
Yep.
Let's see if I can get... I don't want to try spoiling too much other than just telling you what it is. If I'm not going to tell it. Just so that you guys can go figure out where and kind of just...
Yeah.
It's like how you said, John. You were trying to avoid all the...
Spoilers.
All the stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Spoilers. I mean, yes, I gave you some details, but I didn't tell you too much, so I didn't feel like so. I did tell you.
Rocks, as far as what do we want planted on the server? Yep. You know what? Yeah. Do everything in hemp.
Yep.
Do one whole round in hemp. That'd be good.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Tom. We sold our hemp today, made $600,000.
Yeah, might as well make some money while no one's in there. Money going.
So, yeah. Because we kind of spent a lot of money today on that.
This little DLC truck that you're driving, John, is actually pretty good down here where I was at. Because I tried taking the Chevy pickup. It wasn't going to make it through here without some upgrades.
Tahoe. It's because the Chevy pickup is not meant for off-road.
Yeah. Not yet.
Sure it is.
Not yet. You just gotta upgrade.
Oh, not yet.
Everything's meant for off-road.
Neither is his GMC truck. I mean, hey, we're better pattern, boy. We're getting after
ooh.
It.
Ooh, that's the, mud. That's
ooh. Ooh, this downed highway truck? What the heck? Okay, my question is, how did hell they get this thing down here?
Can you clean up things like those trees and whatnot? Or are they just there forever in your way?
You know, I bet I could clean it up, actually. Hang on.
Probably could winch it out of the way, huh?
I bet I can, yeah. Let me go try. Just for funsies. Hopefully I don't bury myself out here in the swamp.
You just drag along with you like a pet?
Yeah.
The thing I've really figured out in this game is the winch is your best friend.
Oh, yeah.
It is kind of handy.
Yes, sir.
Always. So it was the same with the
Mud Runner.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I learned a lot in Mud Runner that kind of helped me out a little bit for starting out here.
But I will say, you crank the details up on the graphics and all, it's pretty.
Uh-huh. So apparently I can't budge that tree far.
Aw.
Even though I totally should be able to, but well, it did budge a little.
Hey, just that vehicle can't do it. Oh, that's kind of silly that that little one can't move a little tree like that.
Yeah. It tried. It started to, but good you know. Try. Yeah, good try, good try. Right?
I like,
the water looks great. Yeah, this game looks good, I think. I think it looks really good so far.
Oh, but damage my fuel tank.
Rip. Rip, rip, rip.
Put bubble gum over the hole.
I hit a fire hydrant with
crack an egg and put it in there.
Mud Runner, you hit a fire hydrant.
I know, right? E3's up in town, apparently.
Yep.
I can't tell. All right, where are we going, actually?
Where's the snow?
That's in the Alaska map.
This says SnowRunners, no snow.
We're not in Alaska.
Right? There's no, everywhere else too.
No, it only snows in Alaska or Russia. I'm sure Russian map will be all snow, right?
Yes.
I have no idea. I haven't even loaded that map up.
Killer Smiley, everything's good, dude. Everything's okay around here. I heard on the scanner one report of a road under a foot and a half of water, but yeah. I will say that line of storms that came right through here over in Illinois has a tornado warning on it right now. So it intensified. Right as it got to me, the severe thunderstorm warning was canceled. So when it actually hit, we were not under a warning. I think they said winds of 40 miles an hour. And the big thing for me was lightning. There's a lot of lightning.
It was wild out there, man.
It was a light show, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Especially when I was sitting, I was in the back of my garage after
I'll pull.
After getting off stream and out to the west was just lit.
How did that?
Oh. So
I hit a pole and my trailer got disconnected.
I hate when that happens.
How is that possible?
Hard. Mad skills, bro.
Well, you hit a fixed occupancy in it.
Yeah.
That. It's much considered hacking, but you shouldn't hit fixed objects.
And I just hit another fire hydrant and another light.
How do you think?
Are you drunk?
Slow down, man. Put it down on low or something. Jeez.
Well, no, it's I'm literally driving a semi truck with a semi truck trailer.
I gotcha.
On paved roads.
And you
have need to go back to Swift training school.
You need to go get your CDL through the Swift company, huh?
No, if I'm doing that, I'm getting it to UPS.
You're right with crayon?
Yeah. Just like his green card's written in crayon.
Well, I mean, he is in Arizona, so.
Yeah, I'm Caucasian.
Whoa, easy.
Whoa.
Alright, well, let's go for that watch point.
We weren't talking about that, dude. Hey, you know, when
you
say,
can be Caucasian, yeah, never mind.
I was gonna say, you could be from anywhere in the world. We're not just talking about what you think. Be literally from like Italy, Spain.
Your CDL is in crayon, I'm telling you.
Okay.
I don't have a CDL.
Well, there you go.
No, there's a problem.
Ever welcome back, dude.
Yeah, we know.
Don, the nighttime honestly isn't too bad at night.
No, it's not too bad.
Like, it's a little better than MudRunner.
It, lights I will just say, it's, it is extremely dark at night.
Turn your gamma up.
Turn your headlights?
No, even with the headlights, certain areas, it's like, oh.
I turned my gamma up like one tick. Not even gonna lie.
Does anyone know what happened on the server?
What do you mean?
There's tractors and everything in the gravel pits.
Rock said that Leg and the quarry don't mix, so.
Okay.
How many vehicles did he take in there?
I counted three so far.
Oh my god, Rocks.
Oh.
If you don't first succeed, don't try, try again.
Another tracker.
Just stop.
There's the Herleman, a $5 Ursus, and a Max Track.
Oh my god.
And the conveyor and the Auger Wagon.
Wow, Rocks. Holy hell. No, JJ, not yet. We're just kind of screwing around a little bit because multiplayer doesn't work. So I'm just going to explore the map and find watch points and maybe start doing some of the.
By yourself?
Yeah, do some of the objectives. Nothing too crazy.
Good luck to you on the objectives. They're fun.
So my thing right now is watch points. That's my thing.
You don't have to, but.
Explore the map.
I mean, you might as well.
If I was you, I would do what I'm doing and get all like the bridges done and all the logistics roads and all that cleared before doing the main objectives and that.
That makes sense, yeah.
Do all the side quests before the main.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright. Apparently I was hitting a tree branch, okay. Cool. Just call me Nom Dreddo right now, because I'm in the scout vehicle, just doing my scout thing, right? Right, Tom?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I mean, you know.
Hey, Dom Dreddo, how much rain did you guys get in your storm?
Rain or what storm?
No, Rocks, give up.
He's being sarcastic.
Is the game saying he needs a host acceptance? I have no idea, Rocks. I don't know what you've done, buddy. Not a clue, dude.
I upgraded my tires. Oh my word.
Big difference?
Huge.
Wow.
You got the off-road tires?
Yeah.
What'd you put them on?
The Chevy, the beginning one.
I don't know where that truck went. I think I lost it or something. I don't know.
But you can find it pretty easily.
And you can teleport to it without even having to be next to it.
Yeah.
But like, it's not like one of the vehicles I can teleport to it, so it must be like another map or something.
Yeah, it could be on another map or your garage.
Ow.
Well, here's the thing. Killer Smiley, if he puts all the vehicles in the quarry, then we're going to have a problem, okay? Sometimes it's better just to stop and ask for help instead of driving every vehicle on the server into the quarry, because that's going to be a problem. Sometimes it is better just to stop and ask for help, not gonna lie.
So
I get what you're
mean.
Saying, but like sometimes it's better just to
Don't do a D3 thing.
Yeah.
If I heard ever.
Since I would just do that to be a troll, not gonna lie.
Yeah, that's when you get kicked out of the server, you see. So yeah.
Well, I would just do it to be a troll.
I know, and that's when you get kicked out of the server.
Yeah. It's not really fun.
Yeah,
you
no.
Ruin the server for everybody.
Yeah, it's annoying. So I'm sure Rox,
especially this server.
Yeah, Rox was just trying to, you know, do his thing, and I get that, but
yeah, I know
he wasn't. At least I hope he wasn't trying to do it on purpose. I know he has massive leg issues, so.
I feel like if he would have done it on purpose, he wouldn't have said anything.
Like if you get a vehicle stuck, you take one more, and you get that stuck too. That's when you should just stop. That's like
yep.
If two get stuck, then it's not worth it after that. And also, we can reset and not lose our loads in that version of the game too. We found out. So, not really healthy for resetting.
Anymore. Taylor Smiley, you're a troll, bro. So you know. And we got lots of stuff to do on this map, though. I will say that much. Right?
Yeah, nice.
Oh. And you haven't even seen the other sectors of the map either.
I wanted to take this bridge, but Guess I'm not doing that.
So much for that idea.
Nope.
Johnny's got to do that mission for it.
I know.
Ooh, $11,800.
Nice.
I think it'd be fun to do those missions together.
Yeah. Rock's typing game cap. What crops are you planting?
Supposed to be planting hemp everywhere.
Okay.
Okay, so I need to go back the way I came. I'm just trying to do watch points right now, chat.
Need what I did for a while.
Down here and hang a right. Okay. Oh, there's an upgrade I can go get too. There, we'll go.
So apparently up by Tulsa, Oklahoma, they had a storm that was producing 100 mile per hour winds.
Oh, wow. That's no bueno.
John, I think I'm listening to the scanner of your town.
Really? I don't even have it on right now.
Yeah, it's not much going on, I don't think.
Yeah. JJ does look good, man.
When you turn your computers off, it just throws you all out of the loop. You're not organized.
Yeah, it's just it takes me a while to get like everything synced back up and.
No.
Especially when you have two computers, you know. Really takes a minute to get everything set back in.
I was watching a video from.
Yo.
Brady donated $5. Thank
Brady.
You. It's here. I have. Been playing this for like 20 hours straight.
What? Brady, Jesus.
God. I guess Brady. That's what you need to ask how to play.
Yeah, apparently. Brady, thanks for the $5, man. Much appreciated.
Brady, did you take moments to like stand up, stretch, go to the bathroom, get foods, like
he said too late.
Maybe take a nap?
No, he was sitting on a squatty potty the whole time playing.
Squatty potty.
Yep.
Nice. I kind of like this little DLC scout vehicle. It gets it.
Uh-huh. I don't have 69 screens. I have six.
He's got what six computers and nine screens.
I have six screens, not 69, chat.
So Brady.
How big are all of them combined? What's the length of them?
Three tubes? Wait, what?
Wow. Giggity.
So Brady, since you say you play it for 20 hours straight, do you like the game?
No, I can't stand it. I'm gonna uninstall.
I was watching a video earlier. It was like the highlights from the Tulsa Police Department from LifePD.
Oh yeah.
And the one sticks. They were like in a pursuit with a stolen vehicle. The driver bailed. And this other dude was like, I don't know where the car came from, man. I just hitched a ride, you know. And then the driver, he was sitting in a Sticks car in the front seat, and he goes, man, I need to fix that muffler in that car. Sticks goes, yeah, we told him. And the driver comes by, got his car, and he goes, the guy in handcuffs in the front seat goes, yeah, you need to fix your muffler.
That's funny.
Like, man.
Yeah, he's
Brady,
funny.
Have you been playing this game quite a bit? Or like, how far in the game have you gotten?
I mean, it's pretty far if he's been playing that much.
Oh.
I'd hope, anyway.
Is it better to take loads through the mud with, like, the Chevy pickup in the trailer?
Wow, Brady. Well.
Brady, you gotta remember, mods.
Yeah, mods will be a thing eventually. Although, I don't know about console.
Well, I was gonna say, what system are you on?
Brady's console. Yeah.
Yeah, there will be mods on console. Sometime.
Okay.
Eventually.
Be nice.
I like rescuing rescuing the vehicles. That's this.
Oh. That tree kind of hurt. Just the lot bit.
Oh, I'm rescuing a vehicle that's out here in the hay bale field of underwater.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that one's a little bit of a challenge.
That's what I thought.
But I have a scout vehicle out here. Is that what you had?
Yeah, I had same truck, actually, pickup.
Yeah, I'm using the DLC deal, and it's just.
As a car's not anything I need to worry about, is it? That's just scenery.
No.
Nice.
I do want to get my Chevy pickup upgraded, but I need more money and stuff.
I've thrown a couple upgrades on it. Nothing.
We joined the Chevy pickup.
Wow. You what?
I was asking Sarge if he's enjoying the Chevy pickup so far.
Yeah.
Brady has almost all the bridges built and he's been to Alaska a few times. Oh, man.
Brady, awesome. when I get ready to start playing on Xbox after tonight, request your help, maybe. Because I know multiplayer will work on console.
Apparently.
Well, I got a Dom, you're a controller guy.
Yeah.
How do I get to like the map to go like to Alaska? How do I do that?
Map to go to Alaska. So you
go
pull up
to
your
map.
I didn't know I was
deep. Yeah, I know your voice changed, Dom.
Yeah, I know.
This is not multiplayer. Multiplayer on PC, at least for the what's it called?
Time being is kind of
not working. It's broken.
Okay, so I hit
down there in the bottom right. You see it says global map.
Yeah, I got it now. I just
okay. There you go. See, Zach, I knew you were a smart guy. You can figure it out.
But now I'm gonna need your help again.
Dude, transferring vehicles is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. I'm just saying. And that's I'll get used to it, but like right now.
Yeah, no.
What I need your help with.
I'm good staying right here.
What
do
you need help with now? So, global map, what map are you going to? Alaska?
I'm in the Alaska map.
Okay.
There's no trucks.
Yeah, because you got
to. Did you carry one over from Michigan?
Thought I did. Because my pickup's not there anymore.
You have to go back to the Michigan map, take it to the garage,
snap.
And then retain it, I think. I remember right.
Oh, snap.
Yeah.
What?
Look at this rock slide. We gotta clean that up.
Yeah,
dude,
you gotta
that looks
take
fun.
Stuff to it.
Where's the TNT?
There is none.
Cheese.
Climb over. You got a rock climber.
John's like, no TNT, refund.
Just eat it. Just floor it.
Killer Smiley, I will not be full sending off the mountain. I'm trying to actually, like, do this, not, you know. I'm not screwing around tonight. Yeah.
Yeah,
John's
trying to
I already rolled my one of my scout pickup trucks.
Winch it and start pulling? No.
Don't shock me there, D3.
Alright.
Well, when it's an automatic and when it's not meant for on-road, and I was on-road, yeah.
I just think it means you just don't know how to drive, D3. That's all I think. You know, that's just me, buddy.
All right, so it's not in the Russian map either.
Yeah, no.
Zach, I would just stay in freaking Michigan, dude. I'm telling you.
Back to your garage.
Here's the pickup. Got the pickup.
Yeah. Uncle Bill and Tom. No.
Now, when you go to it, wanting to go from whatever map your pickup's on, Zach, to whatever map. So if you're on Alaska, you want to go back to Michigan or whatever. You want to take your truck or whatever.
Retain
gotta go
it.
Back. Yeah, retain it.
All right, now I can go back to Alaska.
Yeah, go back,
or
back there, and then it should be able to select it, whatever map you're going to.
Thanks for that follow, by the way. Appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. How's it going? Appreciate that.
Hey, John, have you drifted one of your trucks yet?
I really know why.
I have.
I was drifting a dump truck in Pleasant Valley today.
Oh my god.
Which way do I go here? To the left, left.
It's not hard to drift the truck. It's just don't let off the gas pedal and don't hit the brake at all.
I'm doing great today. How you doing? Welcome in, man. Welcome in.
Yeah, Brady. I'll probably request help on some Xbox when I get.
Yeah, we've always said welcome to the flock. Always. It's been a thing for a long time.
The dog
All right, I like the Chevy pickup, which is weird for me to
say.
Oh,
hey, John, that might be the easier thing, though, what Brady says. If you want to move a truck, all you have to do is drive through the tunnel.
Oh.
There's a tunnel. Yeah, that's right. There is tunnels to go from Alaska to
I didn't know that.
Michigan and stuff. You just got to find them, obviously.
I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Maybe I am. I don't think I am.
Yeah, I like the Chevy pickup. The pickup.
I do, too.
Wish it wasn't the dent side. Wish it was like a
the step bed or narrow bed, whatever
step
you want to call it.
Yeah, I wish it wasn't the step side.
Yeah.
Oh, I love the step side pickups.
Well, you have one in real life, Dom. So
I know. I love them.
little
I would still be fine if it was like not a step side, but I love step sides.
A little vertigo up on top of this hill, not gonna lie.
Makes it a little more unique.
Just saying. Yeah, I don't know. The whole garage system to me is very clunky, and I mean, I've had like exactly 3 minutes to mess with it, but it seems really clunky to me at this point, to be honest. So maybe it's just me.
The dog agrees with you.
Yep.
Yeah, I got you ready.
Does anybody have a puppy Valium?
I mean, Benadryl works, right?
Shut collar works good.
Casey put one on his dog the other day. He got tired of that thing out there barking like crazy all the time. He finally put one on. He didn't want to, but...
Okay, I'm going to put some upgrades on my Chevy pickup.
I mean, you have to train the dog or do the shock collar.
Yeah, the problem is the neighbor's dog. The neighbor's dog and that dog want to kill each other. Like, no joke.
That doesn't help.
So if everything was fine with Casey's dog until the neighbor's dog moved in. Once the neighbor dog moved in, it's like World War III out there. Yeah.
I mean, plus it's a German Shepherd, so that's just like what those dogs do. They like want to kill everything.
Oh, it would be easier. Okay, I think I missed my turn again, didn't I? Yeah. Definitely. Where am I at here? No. Yep. Okay, let's go here and try there. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
I'll be right back. I'm fixing to deal with this.
Okay. There's a bug in multiplayer that doesn't let you winch each other. I'm assuming they're gonna fix that. They got a lot of things to do.
That had better get fixed.
Well, I say, what's the point of playing multiplayer at that point, you know?
Yeah. They gotta fix multiplayer in general, and then they also gotta fix that.
For sure. Cause otherwise there's no point in playing multiplayer, honestly.
And then the bug with the DMC where it falls through bridges and falls through the garage.
You're the only one I've heard that happen to, though.
That's funny.
Nope. It's a YouTuber had it happen.
Oh,
Dom was talking about earlier.
Every new game does have its bug. We're not going to sit here and rail on the game. The thing I will say is a game like this may have more bugs because it's not the biggest studio. You know?
Yeah.
So that's what I'm gonna guess, you know? It's like it's not the biggest studio ever. So like maybe it'll have a few more bugs, you know?
It was made by
Saber Interactive, but it was published by Focus Home.
Oh no, but I'm trying to think what other games Focus like publishes.
Farm Sim.
I was gonna say I thought Farm Sim.
World War Z, they did a lot of games.
Yeah, but they're all like, outside of World War Z, they're not a lot of big games, you know?
No, and even World War Z is not that big of a game.
Yeah. So. Yeah. It's a whole thing. It's good.
I do like the
mud
shift and stuff.
Uh-huh. MudRunner is on Steam. SnowRunner is not on Steam. But yeah, MudRunner is on Steam, yes.
Odd.
Yeah.
That's all I guess. It's odd.
What's that? The shifting?
No.
Or that's not on Steam?
That's not. That MudRunner's on Steam, but SnowRunner's not.
Yeah. I'm so.
But I can understand why, though, because sometimes. Companies want more money, like Steam and stuff.
More
money than Epic, probably. So
well, I mean,
sense.
Why does it cost more on Xbox? Because Microsoft wants more money. Let's be real.
Yep. Same with probably PS4 and stuff.
How much was it on Xbox?
Like $10 more.
Yeah,
per
10 or 15
version,
more.
I think.
Yeah.
Hey, John.
I didn't kill your Christmas tree, by the way, Killer Smiley. I didn't kill your Christmas tree. It's fine. It'll buff out. What up, D3?
Focus Home was the publisher of Cities XXL and the Game of Thrones video game.
Never heard of either one. You don't like the shifting, you like your manual? I gotcha.
And they also published the Surge and the Surge 2. And Insurgency Sandstorm.
The con worth it?
Sarge, have you been using the Chevy quite a bit, the pickup?
When I can.
So the DLC thing, or that, like the more expensive version of the game, it's not worth it day one, but long term it's going to be worth it.
Yeah. Depends how much you're going to play. Like Brady asked the same question, I think, and then look what he got. And then I think he got the big version. Yeah. Look at how much he's played, 20 hours.
Yeah.
I would say no life, but I can't say that because, I mean, quarantine, you know.
Yeah, nobody has a life right now, let's be real.
Most people don't have lives. Their lives are either always working or they're at home.
All right, Dom, is this that truck you found, by the way?
That might, I don't know if that's part of the map I was at. No, I didn't discover that truck.
I'm on the original, old school map, the first map.
Oh, I know, but I'm not sure what part of that map you're on,
What,
you know, the north side, the south side, whatever.
South side?
I can tell you this much right now. I'm not going to be able to move it with this.
Yeah, you will.
No.
Oh,
with this thing?
I've rescued two vehicles with that thing. One was a scout vehicle, and one was a truck that you're trying to rescue, some similar size.
Dude, it's going to just... No, there's no way.
Try it.
I'm trying, dude. I'm giving her all she's got, Tom.
Giving it all she's got.
Oh, Dom, John, I know where it's at. Okay.
Yo.
I know where it's
at. The canola and storage or no?
And just let it sit, man.
Okay. I was asking, that's why. This pressure now is
1139
right now.
Brady says I need a fuel truck here. Why would I need a fuel truck? Why didn't I?
Because that truck that's out is out.
I understand, but why can't I winch it?
You should still be able to winch it, but it might be on a rut.
Hmm.
So John, maybe see if you can get to the backside of it and winch it out the
back. Wait, how do I go to low one?
You can't. You have to upgrade your vehicle to.
Yep, that's do that. Part of the upgrading.
Gotcha.
Kind of cool.
Large, I don't know about you, but I mean, this Chevy pickup, you put her in all-wheel drive, this thing don't go anywhere.
Hey, pretty much.
Great. And it's a Chevy, too. Can't believe I'm saying that. Go anywhere.
Wow, Zach.
Thing's a tank.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to work with this vehicle. It's not moving at all.
Ooh.
Did you try pulling out from the backside, maybe?
That's a good idea.
And if you can't, Gibby says it might be like a some sort of rut or something in front of it, a log or something, you have to get it over.
True.
So that's what I was saying, if you maybe pulled it out from the backside.
Yeah, why don't you give me a minute.
2, 3, you're sorry.
Oh, it's in park and I have to have fuel to get it into neutral. Okay, that makes a lot of sense, actually.
That's
it's
why
in park.
Fuel. Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
You can transfer some fuel from the vehicle you're driving, too.
Can I?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Hey, I discovered a missing one. Oh, wait, did I drive?
Oh, yeah, we're ready. We put a lift kit on this Chevy, boy. Now we're talking.
Of course you would, Zach.
I'm not that far along yet to where I'm doing that stuff.
It was one of the free upgrades I could
all right,
get.
Well, if it's in park, then I'm just not going to worry about it. I just happened to see it.
You gotta remember, Zach was playing it by himself last night, trying to not be a noob.
Wow.
I eventually, I'm just doing, what y'all said. I gave up, and I'm just, going for, the watchtowers and that kind of stuff.
Yeah, that's what all I'm trying to do right now.
That's what I'm trying to do until, we get some multiple.
I have no idea if that's a mission truck. I have no clue. I just happened to see it, chat. That's all. In fact, I need to go for fuel.
I believe it is.
I mean, if you think about it, it makes sense to explore the whole map before you start doing stuff.
It really does, yeah. Is the only fuel station over by town, south of town?
No.
There is another one.
Is there a
fuel trailer on the map too, John, if you find one.
Does there happen to be one in the northeast at all? A fuel of any kind?
There is one over by the garage. You just gotta find it.
Yeah, that's not northeast though. Because I'm in the northeast up here.
Wow.
Zach, yeah, I think I have a Chevy pickup kind of similar to this, like the length.
It's like a newer model, isn't it?
Yeah, mine's a little newer model, but mine's only a two-wheel drive.
Does that thing like get it though in the snow?
Yeah, for the most part, it does fairly good.
Get it.
Chat, this is a new game. It came out, supposed to come out today. It came out like yesterday.
24 hours ago or something.
Basically, it came out early, which I think is hogwash, but whatever. What do I know?
John's just mad he didn't get to play it really last night.
Just left of the garage in the gray. Just left of the garage in the gray. What do you mean left of the garage in the gray? There's nothing left of the garage.
Hey, John, I found that bridge
next
that
to the river.
Out.
Like next to the river, there's fuel?
Yeah.
John, I found that bridge you said was out.
Yeah.
Not that thing, John. The actual river. River.
The actual river? Way over here? Okay.
On that mountain where there's.
Oh, that's not the garage over there anyway. This is the garage. Okay, I just need fuel for this truck, so I'm gonna figure out how to get over here and get some fuel.
Plus, if you like, if you run out of fuel, you can just like recover the
it's
shop.
It's next. If you zoom in, next to that bridge, it is over there.
Okay.
Go down.
Go down where, bro? You're saying next to the river, and then next to a garage, and next to this, and I don't. You're losing me, dude. Just saying. I'm not on a map with I'm not on a map with snow right now, guys. I'm on the Michigan map, and apparently there's no snow in Michigan.
Not yet.
I'm just saying. I'm assuming somewhere right in this area.
It's
like that it right there, maybe? A farm.
That's the farm.
That looks like that's a fuel station right there. It's got the awning and everything.
Yeah, I was gonna say that is the fuel station.
Now let's see if we can get there with this beast. Because I just realized I'm like out of fuel.
I love when like you honk the horn, the dude like aggressively like punches the horn. It's pretty cool.
Yes, okay, Brady,
he, like,
yes,
takes
yes,
his
yes.
arm all the way up and like.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I think that's one thing they need to work on, John, is since you didn't even realize you were about out of fuel, maybe, like, make it to where it changes into, like, yellow or something, just so that way you notice it.
You thought Michigan had snow your whole life was a lie? I'm sorry. Yeah, that'd be cool if it got... I mean, eventually it should turn red, like, I would assume it does, like MudRunner. But I don't know. It would be nice, though, yeah. Because, I mean, I'm... using 15 right now and I only have 72, so like I doubt I'm gonna make it, but I'll try. I guess I need to get a fuel trailer for this thing. Is that a thing?
You can tow it to it. Well, wait, no, you have fuel. But if you get some fuel to it, you can move it to a fuel. More fuel.
Gotcha.
That's what I did for one of the vehicles, is like I just towed it to a repair trailer.
Gotcha, Brady, awesome, man. Oh, driving is a thing. It's a thing. But yeah, no, just, you know, can't do multiplayer, so screw it. Let's do stuff in single player, right?
Yeah, I mean, we're all working our own maps anyway, so kind of like, you might as well, everyone wants to work on their own maps, I'm sure.
It's kind of different. You don't have like a map you start and then you finish like with friends. Like it's, I guess people could just like hot swap in and out basically. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Like throughout the night, if people have to go, somebody else is just joining. We keep working.
Yeah, but the thing is though, we just progress on like your map if we join you.
Sure.
Everyone still has to progress their own map, so. That's where it adds a little more time to it, is then you switch.
Yeah, because I guess with MudRunner, like, we started a map, but all of us got, quote-unquote, finished the map or whatever.
John, I think I found the truck you were at that's...
Yeah.
Cool. Is it? I bet it's the missing oil tanker.
I don't know. It didn't have a tank on the back. Didn't have anything on the back. I couldn't tell. Okay, so now that I'm down, I'm like, 72 liters... it did light up red now for me.
Okay, yep, I see it.
Oops.
Thankfully, I didn't have to get a truck over here to rescue this truck that slipped.
I believe we can upgrade our tires. There might be chains. I don't know.
Yeah, yes, there is.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah, you can upgrade almost anything.
So I've got no upgrades right now, guys.
There's windmills on the hill up there.
Yes, you do actually, John.
What?
DLC truck?
Huh?
You have to go and see what you have.
I'm saying I don't have any upgrades on any of my vehicles right now is what I meant. Does that make sense?
Oh.
What I'm driving right now has zero upgrades.
Okay.
Ooh, that's
JJ, you're right. Holy crap. You're right, man.
There is like a small fuel trailer that holds 900 liters you can buy for like 3,800.
So, John, you got 9 liters of fuel left.
Yeah, I noticed that. And I'm 150 meters away, and I'm really not in a good place, so I'm probably going to... You can recover this right to the garage.
Yes, you can, and it'll fill it all the way up.
I'm probably going to have to do that.
And fix it, too, which is kind of nice.
That's the only thing I have a grip about, is you actually have to go into the garage to fix it, kind of deal. Like, I mean, it makes sense.
Like, what if there was actually, like, repair points, like, on the other parts of the map besides the garage?
There is, that you can do it at the fuel stations.
Oh, really?
Repair fuel stations?
I think so.
Not a good idea.
I haven't been able to.
Not a good idea.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong.
Brady, can you replay her at a fuel station? I feel like he's our go-to expert right now. He's played so much.
And I've never had the option to, but maybe I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I'm in trouble. That's all I know.
And the one thing I've noticed, like remember with MudRunner, like every time you would like drop off like your logs or something, like music would play.
Yeah, you turned it off in your settings.
Cause that happens too, like whenever like you fuel up once you leave, you.
I gotcha. Thanks for that follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the flock. How's it going? Hey, guess what? Your boy just made it to the fuel station.
Right there with only 6 liters.
How much fuel did you have left?
6 liters.
6 liters.
Made it. Plenty of time, chat. Plenty of time. Yeah, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome in. Service centers or something, too? Okay. All right, where do I need to go now? Or should I go get my scout fuel trailer? Should I go do that? I'm assuming I'd get that from the garage, right?
There's like a trailer. No, you have to go to...
There's a trailer dealer right next to
it,
the garage.
That is the trailer shop.
Okay, but it's right next to the garage, right?
Yes.
Sir. All right, so I'm going to the garage.
And then just, there's one up north.
You can just, like, quick travel there if you want.
Nah, what's the fun in that, Zachary?
Time consuming?
I'm right around the corner. I'm only 300 meters away. This little thing gets it, by the way. Just saying.
Yeah. That's what I was driving around.
Yeah, this little guy gets it. Just get it. Not gonna be able to, like, you know, do much with it, but we're getting watch points and stuff. It'll be just fine. Just saying. Ooh, these rocks.
Yeah, these little cars don't like the rocks.
No. Rocks, get off the road again, dude. Seriously. Come on, man. I won't go too fast because I'm sure that's just pure damage zone, you know? Just saying.
Killer Smiley shuts off his PC.
Wow.
That's no boy, no.
Free it. Are you waiting for your SnowRunner game to come? Nice. Nice.
Wait, did you order a physical copy, I'm assuming? Then?
Must have, yeah.
Mice.
Alright, so that's the garage. I'm assuming that's, you know, this building with a trailer outside of it. How about that? Bet this is it. I have no trailers for this thing.
This is muddy.
That truck can't haul any trailers.
Oh, well, that's fun. Brady, you lied to me.
Hey, your Chevy can. A Jeep can't haul any trailers.
Lame. Lame. Okay. Dang it.
It has no hitch.
Well, you know, duct tape's a thing, right?
Do you really think duct tape's gonna hold a trailer onto a truck?
The hitch on the Chevy is real weird.
Depends how much you put on it.
Those times, stop. I know, but like the hitch, there's not like a ball on the bumper. There's like a bolt going through like where the ball would mount, and the ball mounts on the bolt going through the where the ball would mount on the bumper. If that makes sense.
Not at all.
Said the ball going through a bolt with the bolt going through the ball. The ball is exactly how it is.
Are you speaking English? You know, trailer balls have threads on the bottom, right? You know that, Zach.
I know, but like the ball is sitting above where the license plate is on the truck.
Oh.
It's a little tall, yeah, but it's how it is.
That like realistic at all?
Yeah, it's not as tall, but on the old school trucks, they do mount on the bumper like that. They don't have a hitch.
My mom's truck is still like hooked to the bumper.
Zach, have you never seen a bumper mount?
No. The ball is sitting higher than it's not sitting on the bumper. There's something going through the bumper that the ball sits on.
Yeah, it's a rod. Bolt.
That's what I was saying. It doesn't usually sit that high, but yeah.
Okay.
Just
I'll have to look at it sometime.
I just lost 10 brain cells.
I like,
That's
it's
it?
Basically a ball on a rod that's mounted on the bumper.
I like Rollo. English only, Zach.
It's like, why aren't you understanding what I'm saying?
Cause it's not English, bruh.
I think, Zach, you can kick out TeamSpeak, you're not speaking English.
Dude, seriously.
Zach, what you learned?
Anna Montana, Zach. Oh, that's a tree. Let's not eat that.
Don't eat a Christmas tree?
No, that was a real tree.
Dude, you like laid on the brakes there.
Trees.
That was the kind of tree that hurts really bad when you hit it. Just saying.
I got my Chevy in mud.
Dude, this Chevy drifts like a dream on pavement.
My Chevy is buried above the tires.
I wonder if anybody got what I realized what I said.
Said something?
Didn't know you said anything, did you?
Yeah. After John, the Miley Cyrus, he hit the tree, I was like, don't be wrecking balling trees.
Didn't even hear.
You said something?
Are you still talking? No.
Wow.
All right.
Are you still streaming this tomorrow afternoon?
We'll see. I really want multiplayer to work, but we'll see. We will see, probably.
They should be releasing a day one patch, I believe. I don't know, though.
I mean, today's day one, right?
It's already been a day.
I say it's already been out for 24 hours.
I honestly don't know if it got released to everybody yesterday or just the people that pre-ordered it.
I didn't pre-order it. I just bought it, downloaded it, played it.
Well, look at Zach being a baller.
Dude, I'm balling over here, bro.
Big flex, bro.
Flies so high. You notice?
Oh,
balling.
I had like, you know those memes on TikTok where it's like how white dads watch a tornado. They grab a beer and sit on the front porch.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That was my dad. The storm. My mom was like freaking out. He's just sitting out there on the porch, just watching it. My mom was all freaking out.
Dang, should I come over and join them, huh? I mean,
that's not what you're supposed to do.
With your white dad shoes?
Hey, no. Don't rag on my
whenever
dad.
Whenever we've got big storms, like we're either out back on the patio just watching them blow in or out in the driveway looking around.
What was I going to say? Oh, growing up, Casey has a porch on the front of his house and he has a screened-in porch on the back of his house, right?
Yeah.
Hang on, one second.
Shmooly just subscribed. Do you get anything else with a $60 version?
Shmooly, thanks for the resub, by the way. 2 months of Twitch Prime. You get the future DLCs for free. So when they come out with the future DLCs, you get them for free. You get this vehicle I'm driving, apparently, too, but... You get the future DLCs. That's what it's all about. That's what a season pass is, meaning whatever they put out in the future, you get for free. So if they put out four DLCs or they put out 10, you'll get them for free. At least that's the way I understand a season pass working.
The season pass is anything that gets released in a year of the release date. So.
Is it a year? Is that what it is?
Looking. It's a year.
Oh, that's kind of lame.
Well, that's one season, John. For a game, one season would be a year.
I got you. Farm Sim is for the life of the game, so, you know. There's that. Or if the, yeah, if they put out 69 DLCs, exactly, yeah. Totally.
Okay, the thing I kind of like about this game is the watchtowers that they used are actual fire watchtowers.
I mean, Special Pat, yeah, it's the same game, let's just be real, but there's a lot more maps to it. Like, I'm in the American kind of not-so-snowy map. There's other maps. We'll get to them eventually, man. Maybe we'll get to them eventually.
Finally. Oh, I'm moving. Slowly but surely.
Sure.
Oh.
Sure.
No idea where I'm going with the truck.
That's a nice GMC right there, boys.
It's not the same one that you started out with?
Yeah, it is actually, isn't it?
But then, I mean, I'm not lying. I'm not gonna disagree with you. It's a good looking truck here.
It is a good looking truck. Can I,
I mean, all the vehicles they got in here are pretty good looking.
That's not what I want.
To spend $9,000 on the autonomous winch.
Interesting.
I keep rolling this truck and the truck keeps stalling, so I can't winch myself out.
I think you, instead of a winch, D3, you just need a roll cage.
I mean, this truck does have a roll cage already in it, so.
Wow, bro.
Well, John, we can always try Xbox multiplayer tomorrow.
Maybe. I don't, a lot of Xbox. Maybe in the evening we'll do Xbox time.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, evening.
Yeah.
What?
And I know I'm not gonna get that truck out with this truck. I'm in exploration mode, chat.
I was gonna say if you got it out and just need to winch it, that truck will pull it.
I'm in exploration mode right now, guys. So all I'm doing is trying to explore.
God, the truck would pull it.
Nah, it's good, man. I'm not going to answer, Brady. What's it to you, by the way, huh? What's it to you, Brady? Huh? What's it to you, bud? What if they are, huh? You know how comfortable those shoes are? It's like every step's a cloud, and you're just walking on a cloud, okay? I mean, come on.
Are you walking on sunshine?
There's a reason that dads across America wear them. They're comfortable. All right?
That guy in the future that wears them while they're out cutting grass. Can
no.
we get these babies shined up during for the new season?
No.
I can see John doing that and then getting out shoe polish, polishing his shoe.
So far game's good, multiplayer's broken, but other than that, game's good.
Game will be better once multiplayer's not broken.
I'm not using Timberlands, no. No. No.
John, all I say is holy manure.
What?
I'm moving the manure down to the fertilizer makers.
I got you. Hey, dudes. What?
Man, this Chevy gets.
I don't even know what you guys are on about right now.
I got out of that mud bug.
I am not a dad, guys. No.
No cap.
No.
No, isn't Zach your son?
No, 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 we're not doing that, no.
No cap, bro.
The one that started it is saying, nope, we're not doing that.
Because John gets tired of me calling him that, so we're just not doing it.
You are my dad!
Thank
you,
thank you, thank you.
Then he does that.
Besides Zach, don't you realize it's more entertaining if you call me dad and then I go, stop calling me dad!
No, because I'm just getting better.
That's the whole point. That's what makes it good.
You know, it's really weird when you like talk to real people and they're like, wait, yeah. What?
You are my dad.
So John, is that mystery texture text you tonight or no?
Don't think so, no. Don't think so. That's the name. Alright. I think I've got pretty much this area. Yeah, we're good down here. Alright, we're gonna go for that waypoint next.
I will say that mud bug, north east of the garage.
Okay.
Mud bug up there? Oh my god, I've spent most of my time up there. Oh.
I finally got the truck out of the hay field.
Oh yeah?
Holy cow.
What's wrong with the white New Balance dad shoe movement, huh? What if I tell you I had them before I knew they were dad shoes, okay? What if I tell you that? What if I tell you it's my second pair of them?
Oh, no. Second pair of them, okay, now you just ruined it, John.
Hey, don't be ripping on the white New Balance shoes.
Them dad
shoes? They're comfortable.
They are very comfortable.
Yes.
Well, dad shoes, yes.
The dad shoes, okay?
More comfortable than, like, your work boots?
What if I tell you I used to rock Crocs?
No socks or no socks?
No socks.
Most important question. Two-wheel drive or four-wheel drive?
They were four.
Two-wheel drive.
Because, you know, if you put that strap down, boy, you're rocking a four-wheel drive.
That's right, man.
You ain't boating. You ain't scooting.
So, John, I wore Crocs with socks and in four-wheel drive all the time. Those were my irrigating shoes, thank you.
Rocking? You ain't rocking.
You ain't booting. You ain't skiing.
Oh my god.
Well, that's a good trend. Needs to come back.
That was a good one. I feel like I need to make a right turn up this hill here.
Zach, when are you making your next TikTok?
Probably not for a while because I'm going to be playing SnowRunner.
Did you guys know I made one today? Like, tonight?
They're coming out.
It's already out, bro.
It is?
Yes.
I would have to get a password to see it.
Wait, you want my password so you can do it for me?
No.
Heck, heck no.
Yeah. Not what I said at all. Not what Carson said either.
I just heard password. I'll be honest.
Come on, little truck. We can kind of go anywhere in this thing, huh? Except for when you almost wrote, like, you know, do a wheelie and stand the thing up on end. That would not be advised.
The OSHA violations of 669.
Nice.
Then your Gandalf's like.
Wait, 669 views?
Yeah.
I like this because the shifting in this one, because that way you don't run the risk of stalling your vehicle.
Yeah. Gonna take a minute to get used to, but like, I feel like it's okay. Oh my god, though. Bro, the link in the whisper. Holy cow. Bro. Is you are my dad.
Woogie woogie woogie.
That's a good trend, too. Can I pet that dog? No. Yeah.
Can I pet that dog? Big old bobcat.
Another great one. That is another great one for sure. Game's good so far. Just a little bum that multiplayer on PC here is broken, but the game's good. The game is good. I've been having fun with it. Right now, I'm just in my single player. Exploring, getting watch points, grabbing the upgrades, because why not? That kind of stuff, guys. And then I guess we got to start, like, fixing roads and stuff.
Oh, heck yeah, I found a new truck.
Mudslides, whatever, rock slides, whatever.
Yeah, so. Boy. You know what's another great trend on TikTok?
What's that?
When, like, people come up, and it's like, I'm not going to say the one I saw last night, cause it's kind of inappropriate, but it's like, hey, you know, I'll like, do this for, like, I'll give you a donut.
Oh, it's yeah, like, yeah, yeah. Like, some random stranger said that he would give me a donut if I, you know, smelled his feet.
Give him a roll of toilet paper.
Yeah.
And then they're eating a donut. Yeah, he came from over there.
Yeah.
Be careful of that donut. It might have came out of the microwave.
Oh.
Are you Zach?
And it's a week old.
Some of those are really, really funny, though.
I didn't hear what you said, though. Something about probably the week old donuts or something.
Yeah, your week old microwave donut.
Yeah, hopefully they get MP fixed in a day or two. I mean, it's whatever. How many subs are we at? Oh, wow. You guys don't want to know. You don't want to know.
69.
No.
1,950.
No, you.
420.
Yeah, it's bad. Apparently, sub night was a month ago. A big gift sub night was a month ago. And, yeah, no, it's really bad, Chad. I don't even want to say it. It's so bad. Matt, we're going to make you buy this game. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Kind of fun.
We're good at getting Matt to buy new games now.
I think multiplayer is really going to be a lot better. Just throwing that out there.
Really is.
Yeah. Thanks, Jeff Fowl, man. Or the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Plow team.
With a new sub with Twitch Prime.
Twitch
well,
Prime.
I mean, when
Twitch
the headlights Prime. Are actually synced.
Damn.
Yeah, that's good. That's always good.
That's
no, there's...
Yeah.
There's there it's I don't know, it's fun. Multiplayer is gonna make this game a lot better. I didn't enjoy MudRunner in single player, so those challenges were kind of fun in single player, but they were whatever.
Hey, at least this one, like, you can do still do objectives in single player and still progress.
Yeah. Yep. It is kind of cool. You guys don't want to know, trust me. You guys really don't want to know. It's bad.
It's above the 500, not 500, 400, right?
Got to mute real quick.
It is above 400, but not by a lot.
Oh.
Considering we almost... We had like 630 or 640 subs the other day. So it's bad. But it is what it is. Anytime you get like crazy gift subs going on, then you know it's always going to be a thing. So it's fine. Earlier tonight, we had like 500 something. 550? 575? Something like that. Now we know. Hey, Wire's here. Appreciate it, bro.
I was going to say, Frank, stop phoning.
It's not 420, guys. It's not 420. Don't worry. I would tell you if it was 420. Do what?
You have the hype train set up for this scene, then?
I do.
Upgrade the hype train.
Rox, we'll catch you, bro. Enjoy the lurk.
Hey, Rox.
What do we need to get in the trigger hype train?
Hey, John, don't you have stuff giveaways for this month? Sorry to interrupt.
Yeah, I never looked into that, to be honest. Crazy Bio Driver, thanks for being here.
Ooh,
what?
I found a scout flatbed.
The hype nice. Train is three people or more within 5 minutes doing at least like a sub or 100 bits or something.
Matt, it's the focus. Focus puts it out, so the same people that do farm sim.
Do you upgrade the hype train?
Focus, and it's on the Epic Game Launcher, which is very unfortunate.
There it is.
Yeah. yep. Oh, uh-oh.
All right, chat. Down. Chat, you ready for this? Hopefully this all works.
I'm pumped.
Hopefully this all works. Frank, thanks for the...
Will it come through TS?
It should, I think.
Okay.
Hopefully this all works, chat. You ready for this? Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome in. All right, hopefully this works.
Wait,
that part worked. Hang on.
Here
we go. It is coming through, right?
It's kind of quiet.
Okay, it's there.
Hi.
All right, chat, we have a hype train. How about that? And then my music.
I like the music.
And then my
help me sing over it.
Yeah.
Hey, I found an excavator.
Frank next to the Welder 17 cheered. X400. Frank next to the bits, man.
On the Michigan map.
No problem.
Nice.
I don't know if anyone else thought it.
That literally got me the other night.
Oh god, it's getting real. Thanks for the bits, peeps. D3 the sub. Oh my goodness. Stuff going every which direction right now. Holy cow. Thanks for the sub, the bits, and the chicken against the bits. Holy cow, guys. Holy cow, chat.
John, did that follow? Did they follow after they subbed?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Or at least that's how it came through. I don't know.
Yeah.
Hype train. It's a rolling.
Uh-oh. Kill a smiley getting on it.
Kill a smiley. Thanks for getting in on it, bro. Score
is underscoring. Cheered. X200.
Jump on the hype train, guys. Do what you want.
Kill a smiley. I was asking if it was you earlier in the other stream that we were watching when John was off. Because I just don't remember you have incorporated at the end. That's the only reason. I just didn't remember that.
Appreciate it, bro.
Now, I don't know if it was just me, but like when Crazy Train played, and it just seemed a little quiet. Maybe was it? Was just me.
I can.
Yeah, the Crazy Train was just a little quiet.
I might be able to adjust that easily. I don't know.
But I do like the new upgrade hype train. Good job, Carson.
I'm not sure.
It was plenty loud when you opened the file.
When I trolled D3 with it, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
Wait, you trolled D3?
Yeah, I played it on my computer and it came through TS.
Oh yeah, that was like Sunday night.
And I was like, I wasn't loud like that. Yes, exactly, Wire. Appreciate the bits. Oh my goodness. Guys, hype train 40% level 2, 3 minutes to go.
Hey, as long as multiplayer works this weekend and next week, we'll be good.
Yeah, you're off like all next week, right?
Yep.
Oh boy. All right, let's grab some.
Start pulling Brady's. Nothing but 20 hours of this for
next week's schedule for Dom.
SnowRunner.
SnowRunner?
Or sorry.
4 hours.
SnowRunner.
SnowRunner. SnowRunner.
Not MudRunner. Yeah.
Schedule.
Do what,
Brady, are you on PC?
Oh man, thundering again out there.
Hey Brady, there's a, if you scroll down your screen there, there should be a box.
Yep, there's a sound alert.
If you're on PC.
Thanks for the air horns, bro. Appreciate them.
Bits, you either have to watch ads or you can buy them with your own money.
Yep. If you want to do the sound alerts, if you're on mobile, there's a little dude wearing headphones. Click on that. It's purple. If you click on that, then it'll
love your chat.
Bring up the sound alert thing on mobile.
And you got air horn and some biddies.
You gotta have biddies.
Sound alerts have a sub.
Go on.
I think they're always, or somebody gifted. Okay, sorry. I was looking at radar on my phone. We're good.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. Just a little bit.
Tom's not paying attention. Got to recover. Oh, there's an upgrade out there. Oh my.
So if you want to get bits, oh guys, with that emote. If you guys want to get bits, it's the little bit triangle in your chat window. Hit that and then hit get bits.
Is there a way you can disable like the finger?
I don't know. I'm not sure. I just heard a church bell as I drove through. Oh, I drove past the church. Like you hear a church and a crow. That's kind of cool. Can I drive through this barricade? Can I drive through this? Hello. Let's go. Let's go. Try to get watch points up here, guys.
Just ran through that
one. A little bit, yeah. Tomorrow we'll probably be doing more like stuff.
Oh well, I was gonna say on PC you're probably gonna do more scouting and maybe objectives or something. Single player if multiplayer's not working.
Yeah.
Trailer store.
Hot
dang. Hot diggity dang.
Hot dog. A hot dog.
Hot dog.
Can I pet that dog? Oh yeah, you used SnowRunner earlier. Exactly.
Hey Wire, I found somebody new in chat that doesn't have a sub.
Yeah, Redneck Gamer.
Yeah, you might as well just gift sub. Don't even ask them.
Is the weak follower thing still on, John? So they can chat?
No, they can chat right away.
Alright.
They can chat right away.
Sir.
Okay.
Whoa, what do you think?
But the GMC fell through the bridge again.
Oh man. But taking the GMC across the bridge, bro. There's your solution.
And it just fell through the ground.
All right, chat, thank you guys for that hype train. Much appreciated. Should we roll that again? Should we roll it again?
Yes.
What is...
All aboard!
Oh, it doesn't even trigger it half the time, does it?
We got cervical talking.
There you go, Wire. There's somebody.
Oh, goodness. Brady. Brady figured it out, chat.
I gotta open up my Streamlabs to record this because this is weird.
No, but I think the thing I can hear it on my own the whole time, and I looked up at TS and my light's not even lighting up. So like it needs
up a little, then shut off.
Yeah, I need to tweak it. Thank you guys for that hype train, much appreciated. Wire coming in with a gift sub, appreciate it, Wire.
How's your stadium build coming, Carson?
Oh my god. Brady.
It's going.
Is that all Brady's ever going to do in chat now? Oh my gosh.
That and a $5 sub to talk.
We've created a monster, haven't we? Just run over trees. Killer Smiley, sorry about your Christmas trees, bro.
I love finding some ruts in the road. You just take your hand off like the steering and just like hammer through.
Get it? Yeah. Oh, we got another roadblock here, don't we? Right.
Is that the rock slide that you still need to clean up?
This is a different one.
Oh.
But yeah. All right. I guess I'm going back down this way and then across.
I found a sign that's like Big Brother.
Fire. Appreciate the skin.
For the unexpected.
Oh, really?
John, have you found all your waypoints yet?
I'm going to the last one right now.
Dang.
Why?
I think of that. I was trying to see if I was ahead of you or not.
How many cell phones can you have to play? Like, how many options you ought to have?
How many's in there right now? 25, 4?
I don't think it's even that.
I think it's 24 or 25 total.
Brady's trying out all your sound.
Thanks, guys, for the sounds. Appreciate them.
Trying to figure out which one's
23.
Okay, so then 24 is the max.
So we need one more fart sound, which is
saying. Oh, God. Totally,
there's
yeah.
There's plenty out there.
I can record one for you. I got it.
I bring my own farts on.
Little do you guys know, it's actually me. That's no, it's not.
TMI.
Whoa.
Okay, all right, we're done. All right. Oh my goodness.
Yes, this map is much bigger. This is only part of it.
Yeah, this is basically a fourth of this map, right? Because this map has four, yeah. Oh, chat. No.
Hey, this is Patrick.
Hi, Patrick.
This is SpongeBob. Where are we?
It was a cover up this whole time.
That's your Dom Trado.
What?
Brady, appreciate the bits, dude.
That's your Dom Trado.
Thanks.
Goodness gracious.
I'm enjoying the Chevy.
Did you drive your Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry?
Yeah, basically.
And wow. You know, boys are drinking
whiskey. Oh, dang it, John. I wish I didn't have to work tomorrow. I was starting cranking music.
This will be the day.
Now you want me to start cranking music.
I thought about that earlier when I was watching the storm. I'm like, this is it, chat. This is it.
Wow.
All I had was a thin piece of glass between me and, a bunch of lightning. That one was like really close to where it hit, or a couple of those were really close. Just saying.
No, Bray, there is none. I mean, John can set it up that way or set it up for free or whatever. But
yeah, no, that would just get annoying, I'll be honest.
This is such a troll kind of thing to do.
Yeah.
you do want a little price on them.
What's up? Sound effects?
Yes.
Next sound effect, real quickly.
Otherwise, Brady, people like I, mainly.
Would
just constantly spam air horns or something.
Yeah. Can you guys hear that thunder in my background? It was real.
I just heard it outside.
It's real. It's still going.
Not heavy like a Chevy, sir.
Heavy like a Chevy.
say that something like that about me again, I may have to tighten
up. Oh, snap.
Just saying.
I mean, he did say it about me first and then put your name on, so I don't know which one he actually means.
Both? Well, I'm assuming mine since he put the star. I don't know, man.
Wait, so Dom, was it a race to get watch points, bro?
I don't know. I was trying to in my head, but I ain't gonna beat you.
How many more you got left?
Yep, see, he meant me.
Oh, man. How many more you got, Tom?
At least on this first part that we started on, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, that's because I think I spent most of my time bogged down.
That's all I've been doing, though, is just driving for watch points, so.
I mean, I had 2, but also
dude,
got bogged down.
So I can't hear it with my headphones on, but it is absolutely pouring outside right now.
Well,
Snapchat quickly.
I was gonna say, John, I think when you had your mic activated just talking there, I thought I heard it.
There was thunder coming through a minute ago.
I thought I heard like the rain like on the roof of your house or something.
My truck is broken.
Kayler Smiley, thank you, buddy. I appreciate it, man. And the kind words more than the bits, I'll be honest. Appreciate you, man.
Plus, Rolo, you don't even know what I look like, bro, so just saying.
I think he's just
John.
Playing. What's up?
I know.
Do you want to see what my truck's doing?
I don't check Snapchat during stream, bro.
No, I got a question.
This is funny.
What's that? What's that?
So I'm in like the little international scout vehicle.
Whoa, whoa.
It's not me, it's the game.
Hey, Zach, go.
I'm in the international scout vehicle.
Okay.
I have all-wheel drive and diff lock.
Yeah.
But the diff lock button is Y, but that's the same button for the winch.
Oh.
Oh.
Guess you gotta remap your key, huh?
Yeah, you do on your controller, huh? That's kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't know why I would default like that.
I don't know either.
Gee.
Yours like that, Dom?
I don't know. I don't have the diff lock available at the moment.
Oh, okay.
I hadn't played it all last night like some people. Zach.
I just. Oh, it's Q. Okay.
Is this game a console port? I can't use my Chevy.
Cross, you say cross, okay. Like platform wire?
Is this a console port?
No. Well,
I don't know.
I don't know which one it was actually developed for, but you can play it on both.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's where I'm wondering. Having weird problems is usually console ports to PC are
a little
wonky.
Or hopefully we don't go too deep here, chat.
What's that blue marker?
I have a waypoint set there.
Oh, okay.
So, that's the last.
How long are you going for? Crazy boss here.
Yeah, I know. I saw the comment. 69 hours. Yep. Yep.
Nailed it.
I don't know. Maybe an hour or so. We'll see. If I get frustrated with the game, I'll just stop playing, you know? That's simple. I don't know. We'll see. We will see, chat.
Oh,
he doesn't know how to drive.
I left the garage and I am now way up into outer space.
Nice.
D3, I think you got a lemon version of the game.
I think so, yeah. You need to return it and get a new one.
I think you got a hacked version of the game or something.
Something, man. Holy cow.
Another photo going to Snapchat.
Brady's got a video of him falling through a bridge too, so. Whoa.
And that's on consoles, so.
Yeah. It's gonna have issues. It's just the way it is, you know? Not a big deal.
Yeah, for the most part, it runs pretty good. Plays pretty good. So.
Oof.
Uh-oh.
Oof, chat. Oof.
That's going well.
That's an ouch moment right there. Wow.
John was just sending it.
I think I sent her a little too off the hard, boys.
Oh, my radiator's okay. that was a nice drift until you like ran to the guardrail.
Yeah, if I could have just like rubbed along the guardrail, I would have been fine. But ooh,
I love how it like bounces your vehicle back once you hit the guardrail.
Yeah, pretty much. That was some swift driving, yeah.
Let me see if returning to the main menu is gonna fix my truck.
Wait, what, Matt? Gotcha, bro. Gotcha, bro.
Bruh.
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 Oh, goodness.
Same to you, Killer Smiley. Have a great night, sir.
Yep.
Night, Killer Smiley.
Killer Smiley, have a good night, dude. We'll catch you. We'll catch you later. Dude, these rocks on these roads are real.
I've been exploring most of the map with the Chevy, to be honest. About 95% of it.
Oh, yeah? With the heavy Chevy?
I did upgrade the tires. That's about the only thing. I need more money, so I need to do objectives.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because I want to upgrade this vehicle. Out vehicle. I think the Chevy's going to be probably one of my go-tos.
Yeah, we don't have to worry about greenhouse gases here, guys. We don't worry about emissions, okay?
Yeah, that's why there's so many trees. Right, John?
Yes.
Well, I mean, there's nobody else out driving on the road.
Exactly.
Yeah. Matt's trying to sing in chat. Okay, gotcha, Matt. I gotcha, Matt. This is a difficult thing to do. For sure. Oh my rocks. Holy cow.
Yep, the Chevy pickup's gonna be one of my go-to trucks, and then I think another one I'm gonna like is the Hummer once I get it.
Is there a Hummer?
Yes.
There is a Hummer. Nice. But I'm not gonna tell you which one, John, because I wanna spoil it for you.
Say I looked through him earlier, but I went through it pretty fast, so
I was gonna say you should have seen which one it was when you went through it.
Yeah, I was gonna say I don't wanna spoil it for him because I mean I know he can always go look himself on his games.
The methane gases, yep. That's right, Matt.
And John, that's not all the ones either. They're still going to be adding more.
Plus mods. Hey, I always use the Tesla truck. There's a Tesla truck.
Brady, I have no idea, man.
Wait, already?
Yeah, yeah. Mods are day one on PC.
Yeah, like F-150, F-250. They have an octopus out there.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's mods available day one. You just got to go to the main menu.
You have to create an account through this mod website.
Oh, barf.
John's
tired. I mean, they just...
They just steal data. It's just data stealing is all it is.
They just make everything so difficult, you know?
You can link it through your Steam, though, if you want.
But, like... You know, it's just like, okay, to play Uno on Steam, you have to log into Epic. Why?
Why? Epic? Do you mean Ubisoft?
Or Ubisoft, whatever it is. It's just, why? Why?
Because it's a Ubisoft title.
And just, why? What's wrong with logging in through Steam? I don't get it, man.
It's a Ubisoft title.
I just, that stuff infuriates me.
But
there's a reason I don't play EA games anymore. Just saying. Yeah.
I think I just got the race suspension for my Chevy pickup.
The rocks will help me out, huh? Rocks? Okay.
Like a rock.
Oh, like a rock.
That's what I'm driving right now because that's what their slogan used to be for like this year of truck.
It was, yeah, for a long time.
Like a rock.
That was a pretty good song.
It was. It was a good
one. I think my truck has issues.
I think D3 just has driving problems.
Well, no, it's wanting to go back through the bridge again.
Through the prime, it's D3's driving.
D3, you have this issue, right? Yes, it's still a bug. They need to fix it. You would think you would find a different way around. Just saying.
Well, no, that's the thing. I don't have any other way to get around.
Oh, there's.
Man, I've crossed like one. Like I've crossed two bridges all night. Like real bridges.
One was probably one you hated, and the other. One was
Tom, you know about Brady having he can't join TeamSpeak on his phone, right? You know about that, don't you? Maybe I don't know. I don't know, Brady.
I don't join mobile. The best person to ask is Truck.
No, he's mobile, asking if you know if he has the
problem.
Just say yes.
Yes, I do. Wait, what's up, Bondo?
Bondo, how you doing, man?
Yeah, good evening, Bondo.
Yeah, I don't think anybody that's joined TeamSpeak has had that issue, Brady. So he's like doing it on his own, man. Weird stuff, dude. All right, so there's a trailer. What's the trailer? Is that like a...
Which trailer? Where are you at?
Trailer, okay.
Oh, those are trailers you can unlock, because once you discover them, you might be able to use them if you have the truck that's able to haul it or whatever, and or, what was I going to say? It becomes unlockable to purchase in the garage.
All right, let's go and unlock it.
So that's how you unlock some things. So when you like, I need this trailer or this truck or whatever, you have to find it in the map first before you can buy it.
Dom doesn't know how to place it now.
No, Brady, I do not.
Dom doesn't join mobile.
I have a mobile app and stuff, but I haven't tried joining.
You know, I have it too. When I got my phone, I was like, yeah, man, I can get on TeamSpeak from my phone. I never did it. I guess it's still on my phone. I don't actually know.
Yeah,
be completely honest.
Brady, have you tried Googling it or looking up YouTube videos or anything on it?
A form? There's probably a TeamSpeak form, right? Yeah.
I honestly don't know what issue you have, and I've heard you ever having issues, but I don't know exactly what they are.
Check out that little trailer. Nice little trailer there.
Oh, nice. That trailer, John?
Yeah.
I think? Yeah, that one's able to be hauled by, like,
the heavy Chevy?
A scout vehicle, like the one you're... No, like the Chevy or something.
Not
your vehicle
up.
Just doesn't have the hitch, I don't think.
Duct tape, dang it. We need some duct tape, chat.
But yeah, that's the trailer you will be able to haul vehicles.
Oh. Have any of y'all found the, the international scout vehicle?
I don't think I have yet.
Where's that?
Very nice.
Oh, here's the
Scout 800.
Here's the tunnel to the next, oh, there's the Scout 800, right there.
Yeah.
Doug, you'll find it now.
That's the one I'm racking. You can, like, click on it if you want. They're, like, your...
Oh, it's locked for me, though, because it's grayed out. I guess I haven't discovered it yet.
You have to drive up near it.
All right, I'm going to go do that. Why not?
And or, like, probably do the objective with it or something.
You just got to go drive next to it.
Uh-oh, boys.
I say, it's getting real out there again, isn't it, Zach?
No.
Let's go for a radar check.
I mean, my wheels are basically all, like, you can barely see my top of my wheels. I'm so stuck in mud.
Oh, I'm hearing a ton of thunder out there right now.
Hey, yo.
Which winching is your best friend there, Zach?
Problem, there's nothing to winch, dude.
Look.
Can you go into low gear. Low one.
Can you guys see all that, like, yellow and stuff on the radar on my camera here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's not good.
Hey,
I have to stop here again in a few minutes. Let the storm... I'll be done if I have to stop again for the storm.
Oh, is there a way to reset your trailers?
I don't think so.
You need an overlay that is weather delay.
Carson, for an offline screen.
Yeah.
I was totally thinking about we need a weather delay offline screen. Because I could just upload it real fast.
Oh, yeah.
You know? Yeah.
Make it light.
Ooh.
All right, so you've been looking into this game. Do I recommend? The only way I'm going to recommend this game right now is if you've already played, say, MudRunner, and you liked MudRunner. If you didn't like MudRunner, you're probably not going to run this game or like this game. And yeah, multiplayer's broken right now, but that they'll fix that. So if you didn't like MudRunner, you're not going to like this one. But if you liked MudRunner, absolutely. I enjoyed MudRunner. I'm having a great time here. So, yeah,
if you're a fan of the series, there was Spintires Tech Demo and then Spintires and then Spintires Mud Runner, which we all know is just Mud Runner, and then now Snow Runner. So if you liked any of the others, you'll like them.
Yeah, if you didn't like
or
them,
even
then...
if you were so-so about the ones, you might like this one a little better just because there's more
objectives. Look how far out I can go with the camera now. I mean, come on.
I mean, I never played
Mud
Runner.
And the detail of the first person. But go ahead, Zach.
I mean, coming from my point of view, like, I've never played MudRunner, and I'm really enjoying this game.
Yeah, if you think you'll like it, just get a cheaper edition. If you think you're going to spend a lot of time in it, then, like John and I and everyone always says, get the big edition.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness.
Can we just promote ourselves and stuff? What is up with this tonight, man? All right, dude, don't come in my chat and promote yourself. Like, come on, man. It's just not cool. Go to a big channel and do that. What are you doing that here for?
Don't go to a big channel and do that. You will get instant banned.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Go to a big channel and do that. Don't waste your time and do it on my channel. God.
High fire.
Wild fire, guys. John, that first net you had your weather to lay on, yeah, rebuilt a second line behind it.
Yeah, no. Fire, what's up? Bondo, awesome man, and Baja, yeah, just waiting for it to go on sale. Am I going to Alaska?
Probably tomorrow, maybe.
I don't know. I want to finish this. I guess I'll finish this one. I don't know. I don't know how it all works.
It's gonna take you a while to finish this one, John.
I don't know how it all works, so we'll see. Maybe.
Because you got like the three other sub maps too of the Michigan map.
Yeah. So I don't know, chat. We'll see. I know the big push everybody's gonna be trying to go, but like, we'll get there when we get there. Yeah.
Explore all the nuances of the game.
We'll get there when we get there, chat.
Yeah, it's your time.
Yeah.
Fire. You got this game?
What do you get with Premium Edition? You get the DLCs with it eventually when they come out, and you get this vehicle I'm driving right now, and I think that's it, right?
Yeah, and I think the other truck was a pre-order deal, and I thought I pre-ordered it, but...
I'm using a keyboard and a mouse.
Can you use wheel or controller, too?
Tomorrow, I'll probably use my controller.
Yeah, but you can use your wheel, too, John.
I couldn't figure out how to get that set up.
I'm surprised Dinger's not using his wheel, because he uses his wheel for, like, everything.
Right now, there's only certain preset ones.
Yeah, I like.
And if you don't have one of the presets, you gotta set it up using the custom.
Bondo, Epic Game Launcher.
Yeah, I just couldn't like. I couldn't figure it out. And to be honest, I don't think I really wanted to take the time. I just wanted to get in here and play, so I just grabbed the controller and started going.
That's kind of what I did. I just grabbed the controller, and it works.
They will be adding more steering wheel settings over time, so.
But I will have to say though, like the force feedback on the wheel, like anytime I hit something, like it just goes all the heck, man, just shaking.
If I could figure out how to give it away through Epic, guys, I would do some giveaways, but I don't know how to do
there
that.
There is no way to give it all away. Right,
so never mind. Can I buy an Epic like card on Walmart or something?
Nope.
There's no way to add money to Epic.
V-Bucks.
The only thing you can buy is V-Bucks for Fortnite.
That's dumb.
Yeah,
because it's their
know.
Big money maker.
Never mind, chat.
You can't gift games on Uplay either.
That's dumb.
I know.
Grimly says Epic Games has exclusivity for a year.
Yeah.
This, so.
Where'd you find that? Where'd you see that?
I mean, I can believe it.
I know, but like,
yeah,
where'd you find it?
Where, yeah.
Give me a source.
Where's your source? Yeah.
Saying.
Hey, Fire, what if you did want this game, what platform would you get on?
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, you're totally right. That's the reason it shouldn't be on Epic. Lots of reasons.
I know, right?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Bill,
is there a way up the mountain here?
I can't see any other trucking through there other than like the Chevy or any scout vehicle through some of these passes I'm taking.
Oh. Past it, chat. Need to back up.
I'm about to head into the second part of the Michigan map to see if I can go find more vehicles.
I'm about to head out.
See ya.
Like out?
No, I'm just...
Oh, you're just the meme.
No, like 10:30, man.
The meme, I got you.
So is this storm going to be peace survivable?
Easy way to avoid Epic, just buy on console. I mean,
not wrong.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Holy cow.
Bro.
Oh my god.
I mean, at least
you
on
guys hear
console
that?
You can gift the game.
Can you guys hear that?
Yeah, I think I heard it sound like you were tapping on something, but that was thunder.
Fire, thanks to the flatulence in the bits. Guys, I'm going to call it again. I'm going to turn my computers off because I don't want to lose them. Because, like,
yeah, no.
It's getting real out there again. I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay, yeah. See ya. Sound
muted. Those of you watching part two here of SnowRunner, I guess we'll call it this. Weather delay. No, weather ending stream. I'm not coming back tonight, Chad. It's already 10:30. I'm not coming back. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you're watching this on YouTube, thanks for that. Have a great rest of your day, YouTube. And as always, a toodle.